I hope you'll join me for one-on-one when I get an opportunity to visit with Keith Bilbrey.
Old friends, right?
Old friends. Keith Bilbrey has had an illustrious career in radio, television, the Grand Ole Opry, but he got his start at WHUB in Cookeville, Tennessee.
You better believe it. Thank you, Methodist.
Join us for one-on-one.